Kind of as it goes past the flint wall and up towards the finish line. The Lusso a little less hot, but nevertheless pretty punchy.
Yes, still a very good way of getting the golf clubs to the golf club.
Am I right in saying that's V12 or is it V8 turbo? Because Ferrari had
as it were. And on the card here, we have the first of the Zagato bodied Aston Martins, the classic GB4.
Who's here over the weekend celebrating AMG? Hard to believe it's 50 years.
The model now for all price brackets.
Go to the shops. Has had great reviews. That's more fortune making.
To very small numbers.
Start line. Here's the new Chiron, fabulous Bugatti Chiron that has taken over from the Veyron. Very dramatic styling. 1500 horse pumps, 8,000 liters per minute. Extra heat cool, my friend.
The CS being a bit of a homage to the classic 1970s CS coupe.
Our first glimpse of Lamborghini. Lovely to see the event.
Orange flash. Using all of the grass there and a little bit more.
He had a Ferrari and didn't like it very much. Mr. Enzo Ferrari wasn't terribly customer focused at the time. And so Lamborghini said, well, okay, I'll go and make my own cars, and he did. Yeah. Another sight of the Ford GT that took Lord March up to open the hill this morning. Car for the road. Bye for the road.
Yes, it's a very focused machine, isn't it? In fact, that's its dynamic debut. That's a very tiring action. And just seeing it fly past our confidence.
Arnie, of course, with the fabulous Zonda.
This is a rather special one as well. This is the unique version.
Number plate for my 18th birthday, but P1 was taken as it's an apology. But he found P6. So yeah, my number
race series. And this is a very, very
good. Just along with the little Elemental there that's doing a little spot of off-roading. And
Katie came to Chelsea Walsh as a special event we had back in March. Delightful young lady, a great racer, son.
They're happy to talk about their cars. It's not like the Formula One boys down in the paddock down there, which is
not that long ago, probably about 7 or 8 years ago on Donegal, when Colin
Thank you. your bag.
On the black stuff, great onboard shots with Nick Heidfeld in the Formula E car. Mahindra joining the winners in Formula E recently. They Rosenquist won in Berlin, and that's his second win of the weekend.
Only nine.
That orange juice in the local grocery. Yeah. in the bales.
So it was 12 minutes.
Around.